Steve Andrus, the 120 kilo Greco-Roman wild card. All right, how long ago did you find out you were going to be here?
I think a week and a half, 2 weeks.
So you've been training, you qualified for Michigan State for the NCAAs this year at heavyweight.
Yes, sir.
And then what did you do right after the NCAAs?
I think I started training Greco 2 days after NCAAs and trained up to the qualifier. When I didn't make it, I took about 3 or 4 days off, heard about it, and you know, went right back to the grindstone for 2 weeks, and now I'm here.
Okay, tonight you're going to have Jermell Byers, best 2 out of 3. Yeah. How long has the Olympic dream been alive for you? I mean, is this something you thought about as a little kid?
Oh, yeah, I've dreamed about this since I was a little kid. My old high school coach, he made a plan with me saying, hey, brother. Thank you. I've been trying to do this, I mean, since I was a little kid, though. My high school coach, we made a plan, you know, go to college, do that, and hopefully go to the Olympics afterwards. So I'm just trying to, you know, keep the plan alive. That's kind of the goal.
You've been riding a lot of momentum. I've watched a couple of your matches, and you just seem to be dominating. Not really, like, skating through, but getting through the matches. What's the key to winning here and in front of a huge crowd here at Carver Hawkeye Arena?
Oh, I love the crowd, man. That's what gets me going. You know what I mean, I cheat like a fight. I think of every match is going to be a fist fight, and, you know, I'm going to win it. And that's, I'm not as technical as these guys. I don't have the same amount of technique. There's, I mean, all that. I'm a folk style wrestler, you know, trying to do this. Everything's just a fight. It's real physical, real a lot of pressure.
Okay, I heard some other people ask you about Rulon. Rulon was, he scratched. He was unable to make weight or whatever it was, but is that something you even looked at?
I mean, I grew up watching the guy, you know, reading his book when I was a little kid and stuff like that. I'd really like to wrestle him just out of kind of more respect than anything, because he's done so much for the sport. But I'm sure I'll get a chance to wrestle him, at least train with him sometime, so it's all right.
Jermell Byers is a world champion, multi-time world medalist, Olympian. What do you got to do to win, to steal 2 out of 3 from him?
You know, I'm going to have to out-condition him, be more aggressive. You know, he's obviously going to have a little bit more technique, so just beat on his head, beat on his body, try and wear him down, try and break him. You know, break as well, that's the whole thing.
Probably not cutting much weight. I think he cuts a little bit of weight.
No, I'm trying to gain weight.
Do you think that's something that might play to your advantage, the weight cut for him?
Yeah, I don't know how much he cuts or anything. If he cut a lot, I hope it will. But yeah, I mean, I always feel good. I'm just about feeling good, so I only worry about me. But I know I feel great. I'm ready to wrestle, so.
All right, Steve, you got anything else for me?
I'd just like to thank my parents, my coaches, Chris Williams, my training partners, Joe Mazzola, Mike McClure, Chris Nash, my lifting friend, Ben Boudreau, all coaches, Michigan State, Minkle, Roger Chandler. That's it, though. And my parents, Linda, David, Andrews.
All right. Good luck tonight and the best 2 out of 3, and we'll probably be talking to you after that.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.